is coming to you from Osaka, Japan, where we're behind the scenes of my very first Japanese commercial. Leonardo DiCaprio does commercials for credit cards. I do soba noodles. But that's okay, it's good. I'm doing commercials for Happy Happy Soba Noodles, which in Japan are like very, very important. Without Happy Happy Soba Noodles, their whole government would collapse. The whole language barrier was difficult at first. Because I'm 1/75th Japanese, I kind of picked up on it. I don't really know what they're saying, but I get the gist of it. If I can see that you're smiling, then I know everything's good. And that's all you really need to know when it comes to language. Domo arigato, Mr. Roboto means hello, how are you? Sushi is something that you eat. It's a fish-type product. And sashimi, I think, means hello. It's one of those hello, goodbye, like aloha, hello, goodbye. Sashimi, tada, Andy Dick. I get that a lot. I think it means welcome. We'll be right back.